So my first question to you, Mr. Minister Per, what do you think are the most interesting and urgent things going on regarding Forum on EcoSmart Consumption, that is a Swedish project, and the overall development concerning the work for sustainable consumption?
Well, I think that it's a very interesting discussion going on in society about environmentally and socially sustainable consumption. And more and more people are seeing that these are very important topics. And if we can't change the way we consume, it will be very hard to reach the high targets that we've set. For example, in the Agenda 2030, the Sustainable Development Goals. So I'm very happy that consumption and consumer affairs have come high on the political agenda, and we see that these are very important topics in order to give us a sustainable world in the future. And we've, of course, from the government have also presented a strategy for sustainable consumption that has a number of different tools within it. One is, of course, about information and about platforms for meeting. And here we have a forum that is being developed by the Authority on Consumer Affairs. And I think that you will hear more about that later today. So that is something that I'm very, very happy about and looking very much forward to seeing the progress. Then, of course, we are also using the taxation system. So we lowered the VAT, the tax on repairs, so that it's more affordable to repair your goods rather than just throw it away and buy something new. And also introduce the deduction when you repair your goods in your home. So in that way, we change the economic rationale so that it's more rational to do the environmentally friendly choices. And we're also using, for example, the environmental labels, always making sure that it's easy to do the right thing as a consumer. And I think that that's really important because consumers have a lot of power, but we also have to be given the tools in order to be able to use that power as a consumer. So I think that these are really important issues.
We all realize now and then that it can be difficult to walk the walk and not only talk the talk. What are your three most encouraging tips on how to hang in there and it really encourage the hands-on feeling in ourselves and in each other? Three tips, please.
Well, I think that what's most important is to see and realize that our choices matter. What we do as consumers is very, very important for the future. And everyone who changes their behavior, whether it's picking another carton of milk in the shop or changing their travel behaviors, that really has an impact on a global scale. So we are powerful and we can use that power to go the right direction. I also think that finding ways to have a dialogue and discussing these issues like you are having at this moment is also very important because we also have to empower each other to make sure that we feel that together we have a strength. And if we can work together, for example, civil society, together with politics, together with enterprise, that really can change things dramatically. And I believe that we are in that change as we speak. Very much is happening at the moment. So I think that the most important lesson that we have to learn is that there is a good possibility to actually make the planet even better in the future. So we have tremendous opportunities to get a better way of life, to get a sustainable world where we all can thrive together. So technology is helping us. We are finding new methods. We have a momentum in global politics. So more and more countries are entering the sustainability train. And we see also enterprises moving rapidly forward when it comes to presenting more sustainable practices. So there is a great opportunity to save the world if we do it together.
Thank you so much, the Swedish Minister for Financial Markets and Consumers Affair, Mr. Per Bolund.
Thank you so much, and good luck with today's lessons.
Thank you.